Rust console tips number four. This is a 2x2 upgrade you could use to get 8 boxes of storage in a 1x1 area. Basically, you want to start with 2 boxes flush against the corners like usual, and use a combination of barbecue pits and small boxes to fill your loot rooms out just like this and how I do it in this video. And that's Rust console tip number four for y'all. And sorry if I sound weird, I got COVID.